Hello, my name is Allison McKenzie. I've heard so much about your work. You're the only one who can help me. Look, my sister passed away 10 years ago, but recently, I started seeing her around the old amusement park in Oakville. It's not a hallucination, I'm telling you. She begged for help. It scares me so much. Please meet me at the cafe in town.
I'm so glad you accepted my invitation. My sister died in the park, I've mentioned. It was an accident. We rode the Ferris wheel, and one of the ropes ripped. Gabby fell, and I was lucky to survive. There were many more deaths after that, so the authorities closed the park down. You see why I called you? How about we meet at the park's gate tonight? I'll show you exactly where I saw Gabby.
Thank you.
This is where I saw the Gabby's ghost. At this very same hour, let's look for the keys to get the car out of the alley. Did you see that? That's my sister. I don't give up as easily as you. Gabby pointed at the fair.
Thank you. Help me, please.
Oh gosh, the ghosts attacked you, but Gabby appeared and protected us.
Thank you. I'm Nicholas. I've heard about you. Let's join forces.
That's the record. But it's... Actually, there's a... People even complain about the... It's up to you. But I... By the way, I found this little... So now we know the way to remove the ghost. Do you think once we destroy the wreck, how am I supposed to stay con? We need to collect everything.
Thank you.
Would you look at that? Still works. I've been trying to find it for so many years. And finally, I can send spirits to the Soul Collector.
Come on, get in here. Thank heavens I got here in time. I saw you two with Nicholas by the Ferris wheel, and then all these ghosts showed up and I... Oh, I'm Harold Davis, by the way. I was a security guard at the park. And that's all the small talk we can afford. Let's get out of here, and fast. All the paths are blocked, so we have to find a turnaround. Honestly, this Nicholas is all... Now, I'm sure that... You may be the best detective. The die has been cast.
Thank you.
Here it is. The tech room. He turned his own... Though I never understood... The one who wants to understand... There's a remote here that'll...
That's it. The Ferris wheel is up and running. So we have to break Nicholas's machine while he's out. Ugh, can we just smash it?
No, please. Let's just wait a bit. I need to see my family. And this machine is my last chance. Don't do it to me, I beg you.
But the ghosts will attack us. Can't you see that your wish will condemn all of us to death?
Please. I was never as successful on my own as I was with you. I can finally see them. I promise, if they show any aggression, we will end it.
Okay, let's do it. In fact, I even know how to do it. But we need to readjust this thing. We'll grant Harold a family reunion, and then break the machine. after my sister's death. But I was lucky enough to find a magic... Yet the ring may still... I can't understand that. Take my bag. The...
Thank you. attacking! We have to do something about this machine right now! Sorry, my connection to the material world is thinning.
Just in time. A little longer and the process would have been irreversible. I'm Henrietta Stone. But I never saw the full picture. In fact, if we just... Let's check out the park.
Thank you.
jewel before the record takes all souls. I'll hold Nicholas off.
Thank you. What have you done? If you think...
I remember this place. There was... Maybe her soul is still... I hope it's because you know it all.
Statistics show that the second... Don't panic. It won't help. Also, take this.
I need to give the souls to the Collector, whatever it takes. Its energy can give otherworldly power, like the Records one. And you won't stop me!
Too bad. He's using Gabby's energy to send souls to the Collector. We need to break their connection. If we fail, the Collector will harvest all the souls. And then he'll take all of ours, including Nicholas's one.
This could do it. He hasn't managed. I'll get the others. And you find. As soon as you're there, I'll come. You are the last.
Thank you.
darkness fades and shadows flee, with these words, we set souls free. By the strength of love, by the strength of light, Soul Collector, vanish from our sight.
You broke your pledge. The debt you owe is still unpaid. Therefore, I shall take your soul.
Hello. We need your help again. The park has reopened and has grown in popularity, but now visitors are disappearing without a trace again. Rumors are spreading through the town. People believe the park is still under the curse. We've had to close it for a while, but I'm still the guard and can let you in if you agree to help. Let's check this place out. The tech is still down, but the old security cameras may have caught something. We should check it out. How do you think it's connected to the Soul I can't believe that after all the...
Thank you.
Seems that this is really connected to the soul collector. And this girl in the video. There was some scandal a while ago in the park. She was sure she saw weird people in strange clothes who were following her, but nobody believed her then. She was right, I guess. So we should find her and ask her about it.
Hi. My name is Nancy, and yes, that night I saw people in black. At first, I thought they were park staff, but I was wrong. The police don't believe me, but I'm sure I'm being stalked by someone.
The shadow that captured Nancy had this... There's a computer club in the city where...
Oh, I know you. My name's Jerry. Don't you trust me? Hey now, but here's something. While I do that, you... Wow, was that... I cross-referenced the sign. To know more, you'll have to attend... you figure out something if you... I hacked their server. This will help as well.
Look, it's Nancy. We have to stop them. There's no knowing what they're up to, but it can't... I'm sure they have some sort of secret. I saw a bar. Shame.
What happened?
Everybody stay where you are.
Didn't have time to warn you. I called for backup.
Thank you for believing me. If not for you, I would have vanished like the others.